Hello. Welcome to the Homes and Construction Show. My name is Francis Mukula. What's your name?
My name is Judy.
Yeah. What do you do here?
I'm a director of Artec International Limited.
Okay. This is a very impressive setup. So in my introduction, I told them that you guys deal in wardrobes and office furniture as well. But here, I feel like there's an array of, you know, I mean, accessories. I see kitchenware, I see flowers and everything. So I just want you to help us understand a few things. There's something I saw before we go any further. So this is a very, very, interesting setup here. And for our viewers out there that, you know, may want to buy this, what is this exactly?
Normally, if I can take you back, we deal in furniture, kitchen cabinets, wardrobes, office furnitures. Now, what you have here is a kitchen setup. In kitchen setups, there are people that would want to have tall cabinets for storage, which also act as pantries. Now, these tall cabinets can either come in shelves or in different pantry storage mechanism, as such as this is one of them. It's where you store cereals, rice, sugar.
The advantage here is that you can actually store more in such a small space.
Nowadays, people are looking into buying containers where storage containers where they put different kind of things like cereals, rice, beans, sugar. So we have that. Okay. You can do that inside.
So this
inside.
Replaces the big boxes and
maximizes space. Okay. We have that type, and then we also have this type also. That comes in form of, they're like drawers, but they're individual drawers.
So what do you put here?
The same thing, the cereals, sugar.
Oh, it's also like a storage.
It's the same if you want this or if this, or we have three different types. We have this type, we have this one, and then we have the normal shelves.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So what's interesting for me here is that this is, is it like something that comes as a full set like this? Or can I buy it as a separate? For example, if I don't want this, can I take this separate?
Yeah, you can take it separate if you want it, but it looks better if it is in a full set.
Okay.
Because it comes with a built-in oven. Yes. If you have a microwave, we provide a space for you. If there are some people that have microwaves and they do not want to place them on the countertop, so you also provide this. A place where you can put the microwave in, or you can just be a place for tea area if you want.
Is this a trend?
It's a trend. It's a new trend because previously people were more into standalone cookers. That way you have this, you have a cooker top and you have the oven as a standalone. But now as times are moving and people want more clean cut
clean space,
areas,
no clutter.
People are going more into inbuilt. Inbuilt cooking accessories, whereby you have a top on its own, it lies on the granite, and you have the oven on its own. Like you have a cabinet for the granite, either it's a short one or a tall one like that or that. Now this one you just come and put a hole in the granite and...
So what was the case before?
This was just a one unit. Now it was one unit, meaning that your cabinets would have reached here and here, which sometimes it's a bit messier because there's space, so food will fall down as you're cooking and all that. But now with this, it's a clean look.
Not a lot of clutter. You have your cereals there, you have everything in here. So one thing I noticed that it was very, very interesting for me is this.
We also have this.
Yes.
Now this is also a new technology that is in the market.
Mm-hmm.
It's a ventilation hood. Previously, the ventilation hoods in homes were not modern. Then you'd have to drill a hole.
Yeah, actually, that's what I'm used to.
Now, with the new technology that is in the market right now, you just buy a hood. It has a filter.
Mm-hmm.
It has a filter. You connect it to the electricity, and everything that you're cooking, all the smoke goes in, and it filters it in.
Where does the smoke go? Because usually the one I know is that it's connected to the roof where it's going to...
It has a carbon carbon something mechanism mm-hmm. that deals with the smoke.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is easy and handy and not hard to install.
Yes, and easier to clean if this filter gets dirty, you just remove it.
Oh, wow.
You see that's where the smoke, this is the carbon filter mm. where the smoke is processed and all that.
Okay.
So this one gets dirty with time, like after 2 years, 3 years. Then you remove it and you clean it, and then it can also be replaced in the market.
It's interesting, you know?
Yeah.
So the idea here for me, what I take out from here is efficiency and then simplicity.
Simplicity in life, yeah. And then something else that we have soft cross hinges.
Soft
cross hinges.
Soft
cross hinges. Yeah, in a way that if you're crossing your cabinet, even if you bang it, it does not bang on there.
They don't go with a hard heat.
Yeah.
So like, more like a Rolls Royce door. All right. So what do you have here? What do you have here? Oh, same storage cabins and stuff, so you can put your winery there. Woo! This is innovative, you know, very simple, eh? And you just slide it in there.
We have that. Ooh. As you're washing your dishes and you have rubbish.
Just throw it there.
Yes.
And pull it out, and when you're done.
Even when you're done, you just...
So, the most important question. I'm single. I'm just out of campus. Can I afford this? Oh, let me phrase it in a different way. Who are you targeting with this?
Well, our target audience is from the single people. If you are single and you love clean living, you love efficient living, those are our target audiences.
Okay.
If you're building flats, like you want to build a modern flat, a modern house, where your tenants will feel as if they are at home and
more like a fully furnished flat.
Okay. Individuals building, newly married couples, retirement homes, anyone that is in construction, anyone that is building. If you want beautiful art of work in your kitchen, this is the place to be.
Mm. So what are we looking at price-wise? Like, for example, this entire setup, like I told earlier on, if I want only this, and I'm single, I don't have that much space to play around with, I only want this.
Now,
you have a plan for that?
Yeah, we can come up with a plan for that. What we normally do is we charge per square meter.
Per square
meter. And for example, a square meter is this. Just this one cabinet is a square meter. That would go for around 800, 740, depending on what you're choosing. The material you're choosing, the design that you're going to choose. Is it handleless? Does it have handles? So, but the average cost is like 800, but it can go down to 600.
Per square meter.
Umutwa going,
you know, I don't know where some of us will go, but I think we really need to work hard to afford some of these things. So, what else do you want to show us? Because by the way, to bring up the speed, we're looking at, you know, like as this theme, because you're going to be one of the exhibitors at the Homes and Construction Expo. For those of you that do not know, Artec are going to be exhibiting from 14th October to 15th October at the Kololo Independence Grounds, and they'll be taking part in the Homes and Construction Expo. So the theme is innovation, trends, standards and opportunities. And right here, we just want to look at specifically innovations, trends and some opportunities. Now, I want us to focus more on the trends, innovations and some opportunities that you know, you think what you have here presents to your market and to your prospective clients or even your current clients right now.
Now, one thing that Artec does have as an innovation in terms of innovation is that we are using membrane materials on normal
material.
Bones. Membrane material is a form of I don't want to call it PVC because it's better than PVC, but it's a material that we use to wrap around the normal bones. Yeah,
the normal
bone. Mm, like we buy a normal board, and then we wrap it
with a membrane material.
With a membrane material.
So is this membrane?
Yeah, this is membrane. Currently, we are the only company in Kampala that has this machine. Now, the thing with membrane is it comes in different forms. There is a glossy one, as you can see, like
this. So this is membrane.
Yeah, this is membrane.
Okay.
There's a glossy one like that. There's wood finishes.
Ooh, actually, I thought this is just normal wood.
The wood finishes in different colors, in white, in black, in brown, in antique colors. And then we have the normal matte colors, like in
like satin black kind of.
This is gray in normal matte colors, that like blue, gray, normal white, all that. So we are the only company currently in Kampala
that
are doing this. And with us, you have like over 100 colors to choose from. So you come here and we design your kitchen, and then you get to choose what you want.
So what's the advantage of membrane?
The advantage of membrane is that, number one, it has a longer shelf life than the normal boards.
Yeah.
It is easier to clean because you just need a mild detergent and a very soft cloth to clean it. And because of the carving that comes with the machine, because all this is carved by the machine, yeah. It's not like edging when you put edging. With time, that edging can come off. But with this, it is wrapped all around, meaning that your wood is protected even from water. Yeah,
that's amazing. So that's innovation.
That's innovation. Some other.
This is innovation as well.
It's a trend.
Oh, okay.
I call it a trend for the hard reaching cabinets. The corner cabinets.
Mm-hmm.
We have this where you just it's a pull out bin. You just pull it out and arrange your stuff in there.
So you put cups. What do you plates?
Plates, cups, saucepans.
You want to put food here. Mm-hmm.
No, in most homes, the corner cabinets are not used. It's where people put buveras, you know,
yeah,
because
bottles.
By the time you reach there. But now, us at Artec, we want to change those things. We want to make every part of your kitchen usable.
Usable,
yeah. Yes. So that you can know how to organize your buveras and find a space for them. Yeah. So we have things like this that make it easier for you to use the places that you would not even think that you normally use. Something else we have different kind different designs on our kitchen cabinet. This is also innovation and trends. We have handle kitchens. That is a kitchen that comes with a handle,
okay,
down and up. And then we also have, this is actually new, and we are also the only ones that are doing this.
Okay.
This design is ours, a handleless type kitchen.
Handleless.
Do
you want to just up like this?
No. We are not yet there. But we are reaching there. That's where we are going.
Okay.
That is the next thing that we are bringing in the market. But we have this kind of handles.
Ooh.
For those that do not want handles.
Handleless
kitchen. The finish is very clean and...
Oh, this finish feels like what you just talked about. What's...
Membrane. This is a membrane.
Membrane finish.
Yeah, this is a membrane finish.
Ooh. We are talking money, ne? So
it's not so expensive. It's very affordable.
Is this something that you can customize for me for my kitchen?
Yes. Now, what we normally do, you walk in, you tell us that you have a site. We send our technicians, our site technicians. They come to you. They take the measurements. And then we come down. According, like, you can come and say, this is what I want. I want this kitchen. Yeah, and the clients are saying, I want exactly like this to fit my kitchen. But then your site, your design is different. Your shape of your house is different. So what we normally do, we sit down on the computer. We do a 3D design. We will still follow the same handleless style, but the cabinets will be placed differently.
Okay.
Like, it's customized design.
Designed to fit the space.
The space that you have.
Okay.
Not the space that you think you have.
that's why it's called customizable. Well, you guys should come and see this. This is very interesting because it gives you that the real woody kind of feel, and yet it's not wood.
It's not wood.
it's membrane, man. This is very amazing. And I think for those of you that want to come to the expo, not those that want to come, you must come and see these kinds of innovations. This is really, really impressive. I don't know, what else do you have for us? This kind of
setup?
Yeah.
Now this is an island and a dining area.
An island
for the kitchen. And now for those people that have like their kitchen space is a bit, their house, the space that they have is a bit small, yeah. Mm-hmm. But they also want to have a dining. Mm-hmm. We give them that experience.
Also. Like for a single guy.
For a single guy or a newly married couple with two kids. Mm-hmm.
You not can three.
Even three. Okay. You can have this. You can have your kitchen there, your island there, and a place where you can sit in.
Oh, it's like a dining.
It's a dining. It can be a dining. It can be a breakfast area. Please do.
Wow, this feels pristine. Yeah. I think one thing about I've noticed about what you choose to put in your house, it speaks a lot about who you are, your tastes, and the kind of person you really are. I think this is very quality, like, you know. So what's this made out of?
This is enamel.
Yeah. Just normal stuff.
Yeah, normal stuff.
So what's, how much is, if I want to go home with this one?
If you want to go home with this, it's a whole set.
Oh, you buy the whole set?
Yeah, it's around 400.
But you're making life hard for some of us. but yeah, guys, if you want something like this, Artek will give it to you.
Now you see this setup here. It's a setup, for example, if you're building, if you're having studio houses or one bedroom houses, this is the setup. You enter, for example, this would be the sitting room, your chairs are here, you have your TV unit there, you have your dining area, you have your kitchen, and probably your bedrooms and your toilet that side. So,
it's amazing. Maximizing space.
Amazing. Yes.
When it comes to standards, do you think there is something in as far as elevating the standards of customers is concerned when you come up with these kinds of innovations? Do you see that by creating or coming up with these kinds of innovations, there's something that you add, certain value that you add to your clients in terms of standards?
You add standards, you add class, you add You even like the feel of the house, the way you feel when you enter in that house, when you enter a kitchen that looks like that, you want to do more in it. You want to spend more time in it.
I feel
you
like not cooking in it.
You want it's a space where you spend with your family most of the times, a kitchen. Mm-hmm. So it's you want, as you spend time with your family, the surrounding around you is something that is
the
that
feng shui, the energy.
Yes, the energy is.
Amazing.
Yeah. Toilet bathrooms. Toilets. Toilet cabinets. We also do that. Bathroom cabinets. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So the sink area, the mirror, the toothbrushes, the toiletries, all that storage. With every space that you have in your house, we maximize it. We find a use for it. We are no longer in those ages whereby you just had like a thing standing here. And then for your toothbrushes or something, you have something else here. No, we want people to live in a way that you feel
organized.
You live in.
Yeah.
When you walk in your house, you're like, yes.
Your toothbrush, your cup shouldn't be a toothbrush holder. It should be for drinking water and tea.
We have three types of wardrobes. Actually, we have the sliding wardrobe. I don't have it on this screen. But we have handless wardrobes like the kitchen. And then we also have with handles. Yeah.
Okay, the ones with handles, yeah.
All this in different colors. The colors that you want, if you're using membrane, the colors that you want, different colors, you can do mix matching, you can do single colors according to a client's tastes.
So is membrane, if I have a table and I want to wrap it with membrane, does it become more expensive? Or if I want a wardrobe that has a membrane wrap,
it's a bit more expensive than the normal body. Yeah.
Do you think, can you estimate a cost for a beginner? For example, if I want to do a membrane wrap for my table, kitchen table.
Still square meters.
square meters. So per square meter is how much?
It's around 800, 750 to 800. Yeah.
So you've shown us a variety of things right now, but the most important question is again price. So now this particular setup that we have right here, just break it down for me, like how much would it cost?
Now I'm going to give you two prices, and they're not fixed prices. They're just, they're negotiable. They're not fixed. Now, if you want such a setup without the accessories, and the accessories, I mean the granite, the extractor, the cooker top, the oven, the corner bin, the dustbin, without that, it can cost you approximately around 15 to 20 million.
15 to 20 million.
Yes. Okay. Now, but with the granite and all the other full accessories, it will cost you around 20 to 30 million.
20 to 30 million.
Yes.
So, is it the same price range with the other one that we went to first?
Yes.
Or 20 to 30 million?
Yes. 20 to 30 million.
What about the other kitchen?
The handleless kitchen is a bit expensive because there is much more handwork put in it. So that one would cost you, with all the accessories, same size, would be around 30 to 35.
Okay.
Without the accessories, around 20 to 25.
Oh. Yes. As for the wardrobe, you say it's measured per...
Per square meter.
And the previous one you watched, how much is...
Same case with the handleless one, is a bit more expensive than because of all the work that is put in. And the other one is around 650 per square meter. So if you have like... 3 square meters times 650, and the other one is around 750. Not a big difference. 750 per square meter.
Okay. Now the big question is, you know, the ability to serve the clients, because the real estate industry in Uganda is actually growing, and the question is, at the end of the day, are you in position to serve these people? Is your supply growing with the demand?
It is, because we currently employ over 30 people. We have a workshop, and we have a workshop in Bukasa, where we don't come to your site and put these things together. We already have a workshop where we put everything together, and we come. We have like 3 teams that do different things. So we have the capacity we have, the innovation we have. As I showed you, one of our very own design, the handleless kitchen. We don't only have that; we have another style that we are bringing in.
Of
handleless kitchen still.
Yeah. This particular one.
This is also a new innovation, a new design, a new trend. Mm-hmm. If you want different colors, you can have this as a different color, and you can have that still handleless. So we are growing. We are growing with the times. We are growing with the market. We are recognizing what people are into, and also because now the world has become global, I'm able to sit in this office and see what a kitchen in Turkey looks like. My client is able to sit and see what a kitchen in Italy, in Turkey, looks like, and they can come to me and tell me this is what I want. So we are also
replicate
the same. So you want to get with the times. You don't just want to. You need to go outside there to see kitchens. No, we want you to be here and see what kitchens are.